My name's LJ Strenio. I'm a skier from Burlington, Vermont.
My name's Andy Perrin from outside Mount Hood, Oregon, and this is the all-new Chronic. Chronic this year is newly constructed. It is a freestyle all-mountain ski. I brought this ski from just hitting small hills on the East Coast to skiing in Canada to hitting urban. It's great for rails, jumps, street, your backyard. It's pretty much your all-mountain, everything freestyle ski.
The old Chronic was great. It was a really focused park ski. What they wanted to do with the new Chronic is make it more versatile, make it able to do more things, more jack of all trades. For those trips where you don't really know what you're getting into, but you want a ski that can really do it all. With the new Chronic, we have an updated tip shape, 95 millimeter waist, updated tough top sheet, which is gonna just reduce chipping and overall rocker profile for a more versatile ski while maintaining the same park performance. So it really is all the best things that the old Chronic has, but now it can do more.
The Chronic is a great mix of a bunch of different line skis together. It is soft enough that you can do ollies, nollies, butters on, but it's still strong enough and stiff enough that you can land some bigger jumps. Awesome at carving, so you can take it inside and outside the park.
They really handle all conditions really well, and they transition to fun little all mountain terrain and a little bit of powder really well too. And I find myself going on back-to-back trips often, doing very different types of skiing. The Chronic is really nice because it can kind of do it all. I like to be able to go big. I'm kind of a bigger guy. I like to throw my weight around, and I need a ski that's durable, can hold up on bigger drops. The Chronic is always the ski I turn to for that.
Yeah, man, he already got the new Chronic, man. He had that toughy top sheet, not bit chipping it, bro. See the sidewall construction here? Smooth ride, 95 waist, and this is what I want in an all-mountain freestyle ski. You go to your backyard, you go to the urban rails, you go to the stairs, you go to the park, wherever you go to jumps, this is the beat, man.